it's the closest thing to a great church, meaning that people care about one another. There's a genuineness of goodwill, prayers, seeing the future together, hoping in God, hoping in one another. It's just a warm place where the Holy Spirit is moving.